I have a small problem, which I suspect this gathering might find interesting. I've fallen in love.
He's a wonderful man. I've seen it, but he's a mess.
You couldn't possibly imagine what he's been through.
I want to know what happened to Eric.
War leaves a mark.
This is the BBC. Allied forces in Singapore have surrendered to the Japanese.
When we surrendered, the Japs said we weren't men. Real men would die of shame.
You have no honor.
You're here to help us.
To build a railway.
If you help, you will have a good war.
But we said no. We'll live to fight you. We'll live for revenge.
He's alive.
He's alive. And I know where he is. He won't have a clue you're coming.
This is what you're going to do, isn't it?
I'm afraid the museum is closed.
I'm surprised you don't recognize me.
So, Max.
I am asking the questions
you answer.
I did not expect you to be alive.
What did they do to you? A lot of men went through something you can't imagine. You'd have to let us just cope with it.
My husband isn't coping. I love him, and I want him back.
Will you stand by him, whatever he does?
I have to try.
I have suffered much, but I know you have suffered too.
And you mean everything to me.
Sometime the hating has to stop.